It feels like a contradiction. We must save our oceans. And we must also feed ourselves. But there are people all over the world trying to do both.
I had no idea that urchin diver was a job.
Smile.
We can't really separate protecting the environment from human society. We're part of it.
I'm no environmentalist. I'm just from the community.
You know, who in their right mind would raise saltwater shrimp in the state of Minnesota?
There's so many other places like this. They're waiting for us to, like, wake them up.
But in order for you to keep enjoying the riches of the ocean, you're gonna have to also be a friend of the ocean.
What we're hoping is that we'll be able to help indigenous peoples change their relationship with the sea.
Sustainability is to sustain, you know, to extend life, not just of the fish or the natural resource, but of us.
Sometimes I think we should burn it all down, right? But this is what we've got, and we can make it ours.